staying young is good health and lying about your
age. Oh.
Wow! All right!
To the point.
Feeling real rough at 13. You're telling me, Angela. Oh, God. I thought I could handle those monkey bars. Those monkeys handled me.
Oh,
bars
me. Oh my God.
Yeah.
I don't think I can take those anymore. My fingers are feeling arthritic.
Oh.
I can't make the braids.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, you know what? I'm gonna have a go-gurt. Maybe that'll help my strength.
Good.
Hey, guys. Just letting you know that I'm not gonna be in Mrs. Barton's class for the rest of the year. My sciatic is acting up.
Oh. I feel you.
Yeah.
I feel you, Hank. It's rough. I'm gonna sit. I don't know if it's better to sit or stand with sciatic.
Let's try both.
Okay. Try a nice lean.
Nope.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
Phil.
I got some bad news.
Oh, no.
Remember Tyler?
Yeah.
He passed in his sleep. It was peaceful. Not a day past 13. It was beautiful. It was beautiful.
Were you there? How do you know?
I was his brother.
Oh.
We emigrated here.
What?
We immigrated together.
Tyler was
young
an
man
immigrant?
We came here, huh?
Tyler was an immigrant?
He was.
What was
is
your
that
last
a problem?
Name before? What was your last name before you came to this school?
Gutbeg.
He shortened it to Goot.
Goot? Yes. G-O-O-T. Goot.
It's America.
I thought we were going to die on this ship.
No, honey. Honey, we will make a new life for the Gutmegs. Here in America.
Gutmegs were a proud people until we were driven out by...
Driven out forcefully.
Forcefully by...
Oh.
By communism?
Yes. Yes, communism. Oh,
those damn communists.
And, of course, don't forget the Nutmegs.
No, not the Nutmegs.
Stole our invention.
Yes. We would have had delicious spices had the Nutmegs not come around.
When I find the first Nutmeg in this country, I'm going to string him back.
There's Nutmegs in this country.
There's Nutmegs, huh? It became Nutmeg now or something.
Oh, that's how they say it here?
Nutmeg.
Oh.
I swear, we're not going by Nutmeg.
No, we're not
going
to be Gutmeg.
No, no, sir.
We will be the Gutmegs forever.
Gooch, something that speak.
Okay. Welcome to customs. Oh, by the way, welcome to America. It's really great. You're gonna love it.
Yes.
So your name is super hard to pronounce. So.
Gutmeg.
Yeah. No, no good.
Gutmeg. You can do it. You can do it. Try. Gutmeg.
I'm not gonna do that.
Please.
From now on, your name's Gut. And that's it. There you go. Here's your Welcome to America pass.
Hey, guys, DJ Michael. DJ, we're going to get you started with a little bit of Temptations and other hits you kids are jamming out to these days.
I'm unfamiliar.
What's that?
I'm unfamiliar.
With
the Temptations.
Oh, the Temptations.
And you.
And I've been doing this a long time, but I'm still really young.
Yeah, DJ you hired is 75 years old.
I thought people like antiques. They like oldies.
No, they don't. People aren't gonna bump and grind to the platters.
No, they're gonna shake and shimmy into each other like old people do. It'd be wild, man.
We tried it out last night. Everybody left.
Oh, come on.
They went to the club next door, like Peterson's.
You know what? Everyone loves old-timey stuff, right? Have you seen the rest of Brooklyn? There's like old boots.
I couldn't help but overhear, but is that all I am to you? Just an antique to be peddled around?
Yes. But you're the best antique I got. Look at this dust.
Well, cold sweater, eh?
Oh, man. Everyone's walking around here with, like, their beards and their old spats and stuff, thinking they know what old is, but you're living old.
I'm a person, and...
Oh, wow, that guy's really swell, Daddy-O.
Yeah, it was my grandson.
He knows what's good. He knows his daddy.
He likes those songs I play, though, don't he?
Yeah, he does.
Yeah? You know, I'm not quite as old as I look, if you ever want to... Or the shake bar. Shake.
Yeah? Oh. I thought this was gonna be a little more intense than it is. Okay.
So, the reason that I asked you here, the bottom of the playground.
Yeah. I feel really popular now.
The rest of us on the playground are excommunicated.
What? Oh, did you tell her yet? Oh, shit.
Yeah, I just told her.
What?
Oh, okay. Excommunication?
Yeah, we all got together as a group and...
The playground pope doesn't like you.
It's not us, it's him.
Is it all those rules that I put on his desk? Those demands?
Partially, yeah. You need to tone it down. You are too intense on your playground rules. Like, Luther, come on, man.
Listen.
Look.
It is not fair that people just get to pay him things and then get some good time on the playground. It should be about the good works that you do to get good time on the playground.
In theory, yes, but then money.
In practice!
No, man, look, we all break some playground rules.
Yeah, and you shouldn't be able to pay your way out of those broken playground rules.
Yeah, look, when I accidentally threw up on the slide and it drizzled down, it was
disgusting.
Yeah, but...
Non-negotiable. The ball pit is the blood and the body of Jesus. Non-negotiable.
All right, I guess
that's...
All right. The fact that he calls the ball pit Jesus? Jesus is everywhere! He's not just in the ball pit!
Yeah, but the ball pit is part of everywhere!
Yeah, it's like it's pretty sweet.
I'm getting affection! We're done!
So how'd it go?
Sue said she's probably gonna start her own playground elsewhere.
Good luck with that.
I mean, shouldn't we be worried about that?
Yeah.
That kind of encroaches upon our sort of happy little situation.
I'm not gonna let it stop me.
Mr. Pope!
Hey, oh.
Sit idly, turn a blind eye.
Yeah, to you have to. You have to. You can't run away from this, Pope. You always do that.
Yeah, you're always
running. Always do that. Now, what is that supposed to mean? But I'm trying to talk to you who said that.
I'm just saying, Pope, she has a point. You've been slacking lately.
Slacking?
Yes.
This institution, this playground has been around for 1,500 years at least. I don't need to make up new rules.
Well, you're the Pope. You kind of have to, you know, govern. I mean, that's...
Let's point fingers. I saw you with a... girlfriend on the playground. Remember celibacy?
Look, celibacy was just a one-time thing, okay?
Yeah, that's not how it went.
They're starting a religious war.
Yeah.
Back in my day, I would not bother with that. We were just trying to survive.
Yeah, no.
3 years ago.
Yeah. Oh, God, why is middle school and puberty so hard?
It's real rough.
Oh, God. I laid down this medicine ball hoping I could strengthen my core and fall asleep.
Glasses giving me carpal tunnel.
Oh my God! The SATs are coming!
Oh God!
I'm still trying to finish my Go-Gurt.
Oh
guys, I hit puberty and I feel like a middle-aged man now. My sciatica just kind of went away, and now I have to pay taxes.
Why is it happening so fast?
I don't know, just give it time. Everybody's different. Everybody's body's different.
Tim, you have an insane chest hair, too.
You really do.
Yeah. just wait until I'm 70, then it'll all go away, and I'll be a little tiny baby. Haven't
Is
you
that where babies
out?
Come from?
We're Benjamin Buttoning like crazy. Have you noticed? You're 13 and you're old people. I'm 14 and I'm... Well, I've got the body of a 45-year-old.
That's what's happening to us.
That sounds like it makes a little more sense.
Yeah.
I mean, I just put two and two together. After I hit puberty, my intellect suddenly became a whole lot greater.
That would explain why I keep getting confused and only want to watch Matlock.
Pretty soon you'll graduate from Matlock to 2 1/2 Men and Everybody Loves Raymond.
Will I be able to find my keys more easily? Because I have no idea where they are.
You absolutely will not.
And now I'm 14 and I'm sagging and disgusting. And now I'm worried I won't ever have kids.
Well, look, I'm more into buying muscle cars now. And
you and your midlife crisis, midlife crisis, tenth of a life crisis.
We had a good run.
Look at you. You can't even look at me.
That's true, I feel like I am looking through you, but things will pass, I'll get older, and maybe I'll become more interested.
When's the last time we held hands? A year ago?
Well, the only reason that we were holding each other's hands is because we were trying to feel each other's pulse, and... It's so hard to do that when you're 12 to 13 years old.
That's what it was, it's just a science experiment to you. That magical night. It was everything to me.
Well, I'm sorry. There's nothing I can do.
I'm coming for your money. You hear me? I'm getting a lawyer, and I'm coming for your money.
Uh-oh.
See, eat lunch now, cafeteria.
It's Gutmann!
It's...
Gutmann!
Gutmann!
Okay, I'm sorry. What do you want on your Starbucks coffee?
Oh. Little something you've been serving called nutmeg. Ring any bells?
Yeah, okay, we have nutmeg here at Starbucks.
Rename it!
What?
We are going from Starbucks to Starbucks asking them to rename it to its proper name.
Okay, get out of the counter! Get out of the counter!
Sure, bring him out!
Surely what seems to be the oh my god, Gutmann!
You rename it right! This man dies!
Don't rename it! Don't you dare rename it, Shirley!
Okay, I'm just working here because I need money for college. I don't need this right now.
Take that Sharpie in your hand and mark out the root and put it boot!
As the last living nutmeg, I just dare you to try it.
As the last living nutmeg, we're gonna cut your throat so you're no longer making nutmegs!
Not if Shirley has anything to say about it. Shirley, you're my loyal employee. Do something about this.
Okay, you guys just need to calm the F down. Chill. It's okay. I'll write your name on the cup. You can leave, and then we'll just keep serving our nutmeg.
Don't say that word!
What? Nutmeg?
Stop it.
Oh, is it getting your panties in a bunch?
Just stop that. How do you know
I'm not? Oh, what? Sorry, I didn't hear you.
So let me all cut his throat!
You killed Roger! What the fuck is wrong with you? You killed him!
We should get out of here.
No! No!
some reason. But I can still talk, like I know the English language.
Yeah.
I saw it all. He rose from the dead. It's a playground miracle.
I take it all back. Yes. I'll join you. He'll be the leader.
Him?